Ladies and gentlemen, an exclusive interview right here on Monday Night Raw. Please welcome my guest, Lars Sullivan.
I'm Charlie, I'm not sure I'd be smiling because one of the most destructive forces in the history of WWE is marching to the ring for his very first interview here on Monday Night Raw. Quite an impression from Max and Stephen A. This is the freak, Lars Sullivan, who has destroyed everything and everyone in his path. And judging by the look on his face, he's enjoyed every second of it. What about what the freak did to the Lucha House Party last night as they were getting ready for a six-man tag team match at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view event? Destroying those three men. Match never even took place. Lars Sullivan single-handedly incapacitated the Lucha House Party.
Lars, thank you so much for your time tonight. You know, your path of destruction really has been unparalleled in WWE, so let's take a look at the damage you've inflicted.
Drop kick.